I guess earth science is everything. It's everything on the earth, and I think that's one of the joys of earth science. It's, there are elements of geology, the physical sciences, there are elements of chemistry, but there's also important elements of biology. So anyone can find something which is going to excite them and which they'll be able to excel at. We've got really a unique degree in Newcastle, where we actually take sort of some of the most exciting elements in earth sciences research and bring that into teaching. A lot of the major advances are happening at the interfaces of biology and engineering and geology, and I think we try to cover some of those cutting edge areas which really generate a lot of excitement at the moment. One of the strengths is the laboratory and analytical facilities. We're very well catered for in terms of analytical equipment, both for inorganic and organic geochemistry, but also computationally. We have some very, very good computing facilities for modelling and visualisation of data, for example. It's very much designed to produce earth scientists with a view which is fit for the 21st century, that it's really going beyond traditional earth sciences, it's going beyond the volcanoes and the earthquakes and the dinosaurs. It's actually looking at how does earth sciences fit in with the modern world, how can we actually use knowledge of the earth to actually allow us to exploit the resources available to us in a more sustainable way.